Skeptic is gonna be a dad Iroh. He's gonna turn his circa. Bro. Alright, so everything's working, right? Microphone's working, game's working, the alerts are working, everything's Uji. Good, because I have everything set at 6. But you know me. Ha! I'm not very good at my sheet. Alright, so I did say after this season, or the last season, that we're gonna play the bonus episode. I'm not sure how long they are. I'm not sure if we'll do it this stream. Only because I'm gonna guess that this might be like a longer episode, like probably take up the full 3 hours. But let's see, I guess. You ready? I'm not. Here we go.
Last time on The Walking Dead. Since I can remember, Clem's always been there with me. She taught me to be careful, to be quiet, to be strong. To always aim for the head.
At walkers.
To kill people that try and hurt us.
Okay, at walkers.
To show mercy, sometimes. I always listen to Clem. Always. But I've been thinking more.
He's a rebel.
I don't know if she's right every time.
Alright. Oh yeah, I bought that.
Okay. She told me to shoot her if she got bit.
What's wrong with that?
That doesn't feel right.
Well, too freaking bad.
We're doing a lot of bad things. To save our friends. To protect our home. And when Clem told me to shoot Lily.
Can you explain?
I got mad. So mad.
Okay. That's it?
I don't know what I feel anymore.
And he's freaking gone.
I don't know
gone.
If Clem knows either. But I remember all the rules. And the first one...
You ain't gonna follow it, though.
...is never go alone.
You left off with the explosion, right? Who the frick's dead? It's probably your fucking last episode. Look at my hat. Oh my. That's wow. I only shot like wow. She's still exploding. Not the frickin' hat. Bruh, driving that sheet. Nah, not the hat. Who the frick is home? Fuck off. Oh, she. Okay. Just tell him to fall down. Or should we not? Don't do it. Bad idea.
AJ, you have to trust me. On the count of three, let go, and I'll catch you. Promise?
No.
Promise. 1, 2, 3.
Wait, I don't know if I'm ready yet. Wait. Jesus.
Hurry, Clem.
No shot, we don't get the hat back. Cut the frickin' rope. Bro, this is attracting every zombie there. In the whole universe.
We can climb down from there. We have to get there first.
The frick do we plan on doing that?
Okay, oh, we've got to jump. It's far. I know it's far, but it's the only way. You'll have to go first. You'll need a running start. I don't know, Clem.
No freaking time to hesitate, Beach. Go!
Come on, you can do this, AJ. Just run and jump. You got this. I got this.
No shot, he fails this. Beach, go!
AJ, what do we do when we're scared?
No time for a pep talk? Freaking beach jump.
Better? Better.
Go! Oh, damn. No hesitation. Oh, shit.
Come on, Clem.
Oh, this sheet's gonna freaking break. This sheet's gonna freaking snap. Ooh! And snap. Jesus Christ. How was work?
I'll meet you there. I'm not going to leave you.
Where can I? Here we go. Weekend is alright. Got a haircut, chilled. Hopefully we catch some zombies in that shit. Is that sheet now burning your frickin' hand? Hello? Oh shit. Beach, I pressed the button. Isn't. Oh, how I gotta do this shit again? I pressed the frickin' button. It was right, wasn't it? Well, no, I pressed down and right. Some of this? Not really. I haven't died that much in the same surprise. Fuck, I should've had a death counter, dude. I feel like it's definitely sub 10. What, 40 hours sub 10? That seems doable, right? It's never sub 10. No shot. It's taking me. I have died more than 10 times. Okay, I'm pressing right. There you go. Thank you. That'd be sub 15. Oh shot, I died that many times. Speech just got yeeted from the ship. Speech, jump! Yeah! How many freaking explosions is she gonna have? Bro, what are we gonna do down there? We're gonna get freaking flopped. What the frick?
Where do you think you're going?
Really?
Wait, you're just walking out of here.
What the, oh. Yeah, I mean, oh. Okay. I didn't want to kill him, but he's trying to kill me first.
Come on.
I would rather just shoot him in the leg, you know. Eh, we've done killing already. Might as well just add more to the list. That shit's gonna freaking fall, beach. Motherfucker, run! Imagine freaking. One little frickin' bomb explodes that big ass sheet. That guy ain't smart, no matter where you go, you always destroy everything. Honestly true. Where's everybody else at? How was your weekend? What'd you do? T-Minus has the biggest weak side of Walking Dead. You're always destroying a place. Oh, nice. Yeah, got that point actually. I got a question, AJ, and why the frick he shot so many times. Like, I know he said he got mad, but. Like, bruh. Playing League of Legends, losing mine. Sounds legit. Gonna be a freaking banger of an episode, dude. I feel like after this first episode of the season, it kind of slowed down a little bit. I don't know if it's just me or... Still fighting enough for him, just died. Oh, someone's alive. Oh, shit! It's your boy!
Lois! You made it! I'm really sorry about your tongue. At least you're still alive.
Oh,
you have no idea how happy I am to see you right now.
Aww.
Get the fuck off of me!
Beach! On me.
Are you okay?
I missed her, but I don't know how the frick that...
My ass is a little singed, but...
Guess too.
Fuck. I can't believe that works.
Honestly, me either.
Lou. What happened to Minnie?
I don't know. I lost track after
the explosion. Who are we missing so? We're missing the other two homies. With us of Walking Dead and you checking out the Undying game. I don't know the seasons. Alright, we're gonna play Hogwarts. I don't know, the seasons get progressively worse, unfortunate, but they are still good playthrough. Yeah, that's true. But I do think after the first episode of this season, it got a little bit slower. Like, I'm not sure if I thought that season, or the episode one was, really like, what's the word, quick, because Slasher mentioned it to me, and that kind of got in my head that it was. But I do feel like it was kind of quick, though. They skipped over a lot of sheet, which is kind of dumb, but. Yeah, I don't give a frick about any of these clubs. What are we going to do, Como? Well, that's what we're planning on doing anyways. Oh, homie's alive.
Oh, thank God.
One, two.
You guys made it.
Oh, look.
There's more walkers than I can count. That explosion drew them right to us. Stay cool. We knew this would happen. We just have to get off this beach.
Victor, if I'm doing that, I can easily snipe these clubs.
Look! We brought the cart around.
Wait, Holmes is still alive? Wow, nice aim.
Shit! Clap, do something!
Frickin' let me at him, dude. Frick you, bitch.
You!
Wait. Was she on my team? Oh no, I'm thinking about someone else in there. Frickin' do that small ass pistol. Yeah, that's right, bitch. See ya later, homie. Okay, what am I gonna do with Minnie? No. What? She's freaking dead, my guy. Do we have a chance of saving her or something? Oh, damn.
What the hell is she doing? She's gonna get herself killed.
I can't really kill her, can I? Oh. Oh, no. Yep, she's a goner.
Oh, my God.
She's a goner.
I'll stay back and cover you. I'll be right behind you. The second I see an opening, I'll make a break for it.
Rip frickin' Lewis, dude. Well, not like Rip, but Rip is tongue.
I'll see you on the other side. Damn right.
And she's dead. Oh.
AJ, go with him.
No, I'm staying with you.
Thanks, kiddo.
No hesitation. Oh, say less. Oh, this is easy. What are we gonna do about her? She's frickin' bit. Oh, I thought she was just gonna.
Fuck you!
What? Could have hesitated that more, but hey, if someone's trying to kill me, bro, we gotta shoot him first, right? He's already dead, anyways. Hurt me, dude. Where's my knife at? Beach, freaking, let's go, dude. I'm so curious why your stream dies for a few seconds every stream. Why your stream dies? What do you mean? Oh, like a lag and shit?
Tim.
It just freezes.
No.
Well, that could be with it's always in the beginning. I mean, that could just be because, you know, it's the start of the stream. I don't know if I can do anything about that. Plus, you know, internet kind of chooses when it wants to work. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Tent's going up? That's probably the first time Ken's tent's killed, isn't it? Who comes hot? Was there any way of not losing it? No shot. There has to be a reason we lost it. I mean, aside from just falling over the peak.
James.
Oh, he's gonna be pretty, pretty upset. Now we can't kill because of James.
We'll have to squeeze through there.
We don't know where it goes.
Well, we do know there's walkers in the other direction.
But...
Move it, dummy!
Damn.
I saw his eye.
The hat was with us in season one.
It's when he did it. I saw the bloodlust in them.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Go.
Talking about AJ. Oh, whoa.
We're safe, but not for long. Damn it. It's so dark in here.
I mean, not really.
Can't move forward without a way to see.
Well, the torch out.
I'll figure something out.
Is my shoe still working? No, it is not. Yes, it is. I'm like, make a torch. All right, freaking bet.
Hmm.
Okay, that's for the. Oh yeah. Okay.
Perfect.
Now we need this freaking stick.
I need something to burn.
What's up, Ten? How's it going?
Clem, did you see Minnie out there? I didn't see her anywhere.
But I have no reason to lie to him, dude.
She escaped.
I saw her on the beach. She was bitten, Ten.
No reason to lie to him.
So, she'll go to the next place, with Sophie. They can be together. That's good.
Aw. Sorry, Ten. Seems like a perfect time to talk to everybody, right?
It's so dark in here.
Beach is not that freaking dark.
Feel safe. There's too much danger outside. I wish I had a gun.
We'll be out of here soon.
Yeah, I need to get you away from guns for a little bit.
Another one. Gotta get home before AJ can play with it.
Oh wow, I actually found a fucking collectible for once. I went the whole freaking sheet last time. Last episode. No freaking collectibles. Freaking pissed.
Can't burn this without something to hold it up.
Oh, I had to actually do that? Oh, I knew that.
No way we're swimming through that.
Why not? We can do that. Alright, James is gonna say some dumb shit.
If they get in here, I'm going to have to kill them. I don't want to do that.
We're getting that hat back. Something's gonna happen here if I shoot back.
Might look nice in our room.
Oh, dude, collectible for days. It's two already? Can I go on this? Oh, I cannot. I'll go see what that is. Can I look up the shoe first?
Damn it, it's all too wet to burn.
Oh, and there's just one stick that's not. Alright, set. Sick.
Okay. All right. Okay, good. Look, there's another tunnel over there. It's too far. We just gotta... We gotta find something to help us cross.
There's a freaking big-ass log over there.
The walkers are getting closer.
There's a big-ass freaking log to the left.
Don't worry. We'll be home before you know it.
Watch this. Alright, homies, move this log.
If I yank that out of there, it would drift down the river and get caught in the rocks.
Hopefully.
It would work as a bridge.
Do I hesitate? Nah, fuck that. Yeah. No. Yeah!
Okay, we just need to go across one by one, and then we'll move the rocks out of the way.
What the fuck? Oh! Damn. Oh shoot, they're getting through. Okay, go. What does the fire do? Is this going on? I swear to God, if one of you guys die right now, dude. Damn, he's already across. Oh, the easy light source, dude. Yeah! Oh, this could be good and bad, actually. Could be coming up. Light the frickin' log. Go, beach! Frickin' move, my trucker! I'm about to get frickin' swiped. Ah! Beach! Frickin'. Oh, they're gonna. Beach, go! Frickin' jump that shit, my trucker! Yeah! Woo! Do that, homie. Alright, now we're good. Could have just carried a body around to have some light. I don't like that. What did you do that for? This looks nice. We can make a little home here. Let me guess. Clementine, which direction do we go into? Oh, ha ha! James is acting real sus, dude.
Alright, which way do we go?
He's gonna frickin'
Do you see a light down any of these tunnels?
AJ.
You brought this on yourself.
Oh! Clem!
But it's not too late.
Let go!
For him, at least. Follow us and I sprain your ankle. Follow us after that, I break your leg.
I won't let you take him.
I won't let you make him a monster.
So what the frick are you gonna do?
Not any further.
Clem!
Shh! You're coming with me.
What happened to not wishing anyone harm?
I know who's gonna turn.
You fell.
Peach.
I'll kill you before I leave her.
Yeah. Oh! Oh, hold up. He was a cold-blooded freaking killer before he turned into the Whisperers. This speech about to turn into motherfucking Hulk and kill everybody.
You did this. You made him this way. You had him empty an entire clip into that woman's head.
It was only half a clip.
Bruh.
Is this what you wanted?
Not exactly.
A boy who only sees an answer at the end of a barrel. Look at me and tell me this is what you wanted.
She deserved to die.
She kind of did, though.
By his hand? In that way?
Well, I don't agree. Okay, I don't agree how he did it to the extent. But she kind of deserved to die.
Like that could do if it remains unchecked. Believe me, you don't want to see it with him. You told me you wouldn't let him become a killer.
What are you gonna do, kill me?
I liked it.
Huh? Yep, he's gone. I guess, you know what, now that I think about it, I guess I kinda did maybe push him a little bit too hard to maybe like sticking up for himself and kinda gave him too many options to kill somebody. Not that I think about it. But I mean, not that I think about it. Maybe I did. But it's not always on me, right? I mean, he has his own opinion. He can do what the frick he wants. For instance, I didn't tell him to shoot Lily like 7 times. What did he do? Shot him 7 times. You know, that wasn't me.
I liked killing her. It made me feel strong. I don't care if it was murder. I don't care if it was anything.
Hey, whoa. Hold up.
It felt good. Best feeling I've had in a long time. Maybe ever.
Jesus Christ.
AJ, you talking like that? It scares me.
I feel like it's too far gone, anyways.
Certainly never say it again.
Does it matter? You can tell he already believes it.
Stay out of this, or I swear I'll claw your fucking eyes. Neither of you are listening. Anyone that wants to hurt us should be dead. And I'm not sorry about it, and I'm not gonna feel bad about it.
He's gone.
AJ, I don't know why you're scared when you've always said for me to be like this. You always said surviving was the most important thing. Be strong. Be brave. If something wants to hurt us, shoot it right in the head.
Hold. I told you. Hold up. I remember this sheet. I told you to aim for the head when it's a walker, and if it's a person, aim for the fucking leg. I remember she said that to him. I remember I said that to him. Yes, I freaking did, my guy. Go watch the clip. I said that shit to him.
Made us safe.
Season freaking episode like one or some shit.
I can't listen to this. You think you can change him? Do it then. Talk to him.
I can't change him. He's too fooled. I watched VODs, I've seen it, but you didn't see the whole sheet. Nothing I say is gonna change his mind.
I'm not gonna stop, Clem. I'm not gonna let people that wanna hurt us just
walk around. You can't tell me to stop and expect me to get it. You can't tell me to stop when you
this
know
is
it
gonna
just
do nothing.
Me. I know this world is hard.
I don't have a life, so I watched it all by
especially. And killing, it's almost unavoidable these days. Having to do it, having to let you do it. We've learned we have to live with.
Why did the game allow me to make him do all these choices? Why couldn't I do it? What the frick does he have to have the gun for?
But you can't ever like it.
That's kind of true, though. He really shouldn't. He's, I mean.
I don't know if I should have said I liked it. Maybe I don't know the right words for what I felt. Aren't you glad Lily's dead? You just said she deserved it. You must be glad I killed her.
It's complicated.
Look, me and her got history that you don't know about, alright?
Because?
There we go. What you got for me?
Because why?
What the frick kind of choices are these? What the frick? I don't know what to choose of that.
Are you afraid to say you liked it too?
What kind of garbage is frick answers those?
Firing that gun, you were angry. Angrier than I've ever seen. I need you to hear me, AJ. You can't talk like this about killing anyone. Even Lily.
Is he really gonna listen, though?
I've heard enough. It's obvious you can't teach him.
He's gonna freaking turn into a goddamn freaking monster.
Get the fuck away from him!
You're not listening.
What is this gonna achieve?
We hear you. You just don't understand who we are.
I understand you. I've seen your kind. The world is full of you. I've been you. All you know is violence, death.
Well,
he can live a peaceful life, but it's like you won't let him.
What if he doesn't want
to? Hard to believe, AJ. I know it does, but listen to me. No one has to die anymore. Not humans, not walkers.
James, this philosophy of yours?
This philosophy is what has kept me human. What will keep any of us human?
It takes more than words. You can't just talk people into being peaceful. You think I don't want a life like that for AJ, for myself?
Facts.
God, I'd love to live in a world where I didn't have to worry about killing or dying. But that's just not how things fucking work. Not yet. And what you're doing now isn't going to change that.
He's gonna kill me.
Yeah.
Maybe what?
Clem?
What is it?
He doesn't get it. Not like we do. Not like I do.
Okay.
Let me help you, Clem. Trust me to tell which people are bad. That I won't ever use my gun because I like it. But only to keep our friends safe. Please. You can trust me to decide when it's right.
Can I? What the frick? I was not expecting this freaking question. What the fuck? You've earned it or you're not ready. So wait, what? I'm just, huh? So what, I'm gonna give you permission to choose when to murder people's face? I don't really know if that's a... Hey, what's up, Anthony? If I say this, he's probably not even gonna go with it, but we're probably going to anyways. If I say this, he gets pissed at me for like 20 years. How are you? I'm doing alright. It's Monday. I believe my new schedule is, I get Friday through Monday off because my work is not really doing too good with people ordering houses, so that's fun. Well, actually, technically I wanted Monday off, but they're forcing us to get Friday off, so, but whatever. Alright, I think I'm gonna choose this one. After seeing what he did to Lily, it's not really what I wanted. Party Hoff, that means Silver Stream. God damn it, Pickle. I'm not sure what it means. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with my schedule, but the reason I wanted Monday off was for schooling, so I think the schedule is gonna stay the same for Monday. But maybe Friday we'll do something special. We'll go longer or some sheet. We'll figure it out. But I really need to focus on this freaking sheet so I can freaking get this shield with.
I'm sorry, AJ. You're just not ready for that. You don't trust me? I can't trust you to make those calls. You can't or you won't?
Both?
Can't or won't? Which one? I've raised you since you were born, AJ. And it looks like I have a long way to go.
Go ahead and get pissed.
Okay.
So, oh, damn, really? Oh, that's surprising.
Feel that?
Yeah, that's the way out.
Oh, shot, these punks can come in here. So what? Now he's gonna be against freaking or now he's wait English. Now he's gonna start killing again because of what everything that's going on. I mean, he did say once they get in here they're gonna have to die. So
go. I'll make sure you won't be followed.
I was going against everything he knows.
Thank you.
Safe.
Well, Rip James, do we get to see him kill? Do we get to see him kill? Oh, we don't even get to see him freaking kill. What the fuck kind of shit is that? I mean, what kind of shit is that? Did you got Messiah-ish on you? Hell yeah. Is it a thicker one? Because I'm kind of down for that. I wonder who else he would kill if I told him that he's ready. You've shaken his confidence in himself. Is that a good thing?
This is clear. If the shore is that way, then the school is probably that way.
Is that the first time that frickin' Tens killed some frickin' walker before?
Sim was the third.
Huh?
Third what?
The day after AJ killed Marlon. You already know Viola and I voted for you to stay. Sim was the third vote.
Wait, that means Omar voted us out? And Ruby?
Yeah.
Damn.
Huh. What made you think of that?
Sim said you knew how to survive. He could just tell the school would be safer with you there. I voted for you because I liked you. But his reason, it was better. I just thought you should know.
So what, you like me as a freaking person? He likes me as a freaking survivor, pretty much?
We were more scared than we let on when you met us.
Freaking run it.
That's really nice of you to say, Ten. Thank you.
Actually, I should have probably picked the right one.
Now that we're out of danger and going back home, it just made me think of it.
Oh, I'm not out of danger yet.
If Marlon was still in charge, we'd be taken away to wherever. We're dead.
Instead, I don't know that.
We fought back because you showed us how. We weren't safe with Marlon, even in his safe zone. We were just hiding.
Huh? Oh. Oh. What's up? Why are you alone?
Violet! You made it. You're all alone.
Where's everybody else? What, you're the only sent you to frickin' come find our sheep? Look at that frickin' smile, dude.
Did everyone else escape?
Yeah, they're okay.
Oh.
They took the cart and headed back to the school. We're safe, Clem. All we gotta do now is find our way home.
I don't think
any
that's...
idea which way that is?
I know an old bridge near here. If we cross it, we won't be too far from the school.
What? Shouldn't you know where the frick is at? Why are there a bunch of kids fighting zombies? I mean... zombie apocalypse? Oh, please make this a freaking safe way home. Don't let anything else happen. Alright, go ahead and hit me with the freaking difficult questions.
Well, we were looking for you guys, and I thought you might be gone for good. I was trying to figure out what I'd do if you were gone. And I realized how goddamn stupid I was about Minnie. For a whole fucking year. I was so wrapped up in losing her and Sophie, I pushed away everyone who tried to care about me. Marlon, Brody, Lewis, even you and AJ. I tried my damnedest not to care about either of you.
Well, you screwed up. Because you did care about me.
I didn't expect to find a friend like you. Not ever again, but I'm really glad I did. Jesus, everything's so different now.
When did Mirren and Violet? Well, I already kind of saw it down. I'm sure you saw already.
I remember how Marlon described it, what we were going to turn Erickson into. It's not the way any of us pictured it.
So, wait. Wait, okay. Does it matter if I spoil sheet for different endings after this episode? Because I'm doing the other bonus season, right? So, could I technically watch sheet now after this episode? Or should I wait until you can watch anything after this episode? Man, if there was ever a zombie outbreak, first thing I'd do is... my kids. Damn! Alright, we have to We have to figure out what would happen if I would have sided with Lewis this whole season. I want to see if the same thing that happened to Lewis would happen to Violet. I'm really curious about that.
How did you picture it?
If it's a zombie outbreak, I know exactly what I'd do.
I guess I couldn't. I just listened to what Marlin said. How it would be a home. A real one, but I couldn't really wrap my head around it. My family lived in a trailer.
Don't creep up with Nick.
What about you? Where'd you live?
Bruh.
My mom and dad. Fence around it. Big backyard. What was your favorite part of the house?
Ooh. Just.
I had a treehouse in the backyard. I used to take my walkie-talkie up there.
That's where I frickin' met the homie Lee.
I'd pretend it was a ship and I was the pirate captain. Or it was an
igloo. It isn't Ben either. I'd rather die from a bullet than a zombie infection. Yeah, probably.
Or a castle, and I was a princess. Really? Like with frilly dresses and a tiara? Yeah, but also a sword. A warrior princess. Yeah, obviously. And the treehouse kept me alive when all this started. That's where I
hid. I would bust my kids the same way.
Emotional damage!
You know, Erickson can still be the home Marlin promised. As soon as we get back, we'll start rebuilding.
Do we actually get to end the season with rebuilding? That'd be sick, actually.
Hell, we could even put in a treehouse.
Oh, say less. Fuck the bell tower.
We'll build a bell tower house.
Oh.
Perfect.
Okay. That sound was perfect.
After all that's happened, it's still hard to imagine.
Rebuilding? Bro, that'd be so freaking cool if I get to end like that.
It should feel more like home than ever, but it doesn't. You know what the problem is? That stupid fucking
name. We get to freaking change it.
You want to rename
it? Oh,
yeah.
Freaking run it. What kind of decisions we got? What we got? What we got? What we got?
We should name it something cool.
Threatening, but not like frick? Scary. What kind of names are these?
I should stay away. But
not I'm not
like
digging any of this. You can do that. Shoes.
You name it. It was your idea.
Please stop something cool.
Texas. We're calling it Texas. You can't just name it Texas.
Texas? Come on, give me a fucking good name.
Fine. Texas 2.
I want to help rebuild our school.
Bruh.
You will, Ten. We all will.
Though we actually I was expecting such a freaking cooler name than fucking Texas 2, bro. What the?
Let's get home to Texas 2.
That sounds like trash! What the fuck? I should have named you the freaking rotting sheet-hole. What the fuck? What's this? Oh, is that the... Wow, we're actually making it back in one piece. Oh, please have the episode end on just us rebuilding everything. That'd be so fucking cool. What's this? Wait, is this the...
Okay, just take your time and keep moving
forward.
Is this
the bridge leading to the... Oh, for fuck's sake. We're going to Texas across the bridge. Can I talk to him first? Oh, okay. Alright, go ahead and break. I know it's gonna come. Let me go on the side. Okay, you guys go first. Biggest guy, girl last. Yeah, I'll go first. Oh, great. Well, we gotta freaking jump at the end. Of course, we have to jump at the end. Where's everybody else at? No, wait, hold up. Look back. Where the... What? Bro, if someone dies from this... This is all fucking bad. Okay, whoa, whoa, too much weight. Whoa, 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 whoa. Go back, go back, go back, go back, go back, go back.
That's far.
Really far.
Should be able to jump it. It's not that far.
Come on, everybody make it. I like this. I like this whole group right now.
Just be careful not to land too hard.
Is that? No, freaking shot. She's still alive.
The night will be over soon.
Bruh. No, no, no. What the fuck?
I found you.
Oh, no. Okay, good thing we told him.
Yes. Yes,
I am. My gosh, she looks so bad, dude.
I want you there with me.
Please don't let me interfere with this.
Everyone gets to be a person again.
We're gonna go be with Mom.
Brush. Nah. So I can not. The reason I picked this is because she said that she freaking killed her sister, so we ain't running that shit here.
Snap out of it! She wants to kill you!
I know, but...
What do you mean you know?
Don't you fucking speak to
me! What kind of pistol is that? That's a freaking loud-ass pistol. I understand it's your freaking sister and all.
Please? Please,
but like...
Do this. Don't worry, Ten.
No.
She can try to stop me.
No shot he actually goes.
The night will be over soon. Get down!
Do you not what? This is food. Let me add him. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Yeah. I got someone in the back. Ah. God damn. I kind of forgot I can't, sit that long. I wanted to get 3 kills. Nah, fuck the cover. She has garbage ass aim anyways. Maybe I shouldn't go for 3-2, I guess. How many do I have to kill? She's shooting. The cover. Go. Chad. It's freaking way too many, homie. There's freaking way. How many freaking arrows do I have? Oh, she's right there. Can I shoot her?
I got AJ across, but 10 won't budge. Oh. I have to stop her.
Am I gonna shoot her? No shot she kills 10 right now. Oh, thanks. Oh, damn. Oh, not my freaking... Oh, not my bow.
You're just something in my way.
I'm ready. Yeah! Oh! Oh, fuck, I wish you wanted to do it. I really wanted to do it. Oh, son of a bitch. I really wanted to press it. I swear I did. Holy sheet, that sucker. Grab that sheet.
I'm taking 10 home.
If I didn't do it, I'd die, so. Speech, stop him! This is so freaked, though.
Get across. I'll get 10.
How the frick do you expect me to get across with a fucking slice of leg? What, lunge myself? I don't think 10's gonna make it. Yeah! Oh, how the frick did I make that? No, no, no!
Tennessee, move your fucking ass now! Let him go! You'll die if you don't!
That's what I get for not... That's what I get for not letting him make the call? Really? Wow.
No! Violet! Violet!
That's what I get? But she could have asked me. What the fuck? Nah, bro, that is... Bro, that is freaking stupid. He could have freaking asked me. What?
I did that.
That's fucked up, bro. It kills the people that want to.
Oh,
no, shit!
We'll
damn, okay. Nah, that's freaking dumb, bro. If you, I know he said he seeks my approval, but bitch, I was freaking right there. He kept being like, oh, coming time. What do I do? Do I shoot the walkers or do I shoot the... Let's go. Oh my god, what, is he gonna die now too? What the frick is the plan here?
Go. We'll find another way.
Don't die.
No shot, he survives by himself. Beach! Do you want armors? He kills all the people that want to date him. Don't date this guy wrong. Like it's a food pickle. No shot, we don't get pulled right now. Unrealistic.
Grab on.
No shot. No shot. Uh-oh. Oh, that's my freaking bad leg too? Oh. I'm dead. Did he see that? Oh, I'm dead. Yep. Alright. AJ, you know what we talked about, right? You see that? No shot at turn right now. No fucking shot.
Clem.
You know what we talked about, right? That ain't good, I think. Dude, my leg is so fucked. Holy shit. God damn. Holy son of a bitch. There it is. Okay, wait.
I got bit.
I don't get a chance to say. Wow, that's surprising. I'm surprised the game didn't have me like ask him to lie or anything like that. Fucking bagel says yummy. Dude, my leg is so fucked.
We can't stay here. Moving forward. Keep moving forward. Keep moving. Keep moving forward. Forward.
Oh, this is spooked. Wouldn't we expect, I mean, I guess you can expect that, you know, Clem wouldn't stay alive in this episode, right? We did tell AJ about when I turned, so he has to know something's coming up now. But the real question is, the real question is he actually going to do it? What do you mean, you're alive? Yeah, not for long. I mean, technically I'll still be alive even if I turn, but that leg is really holding on. Dude, that shit's freaking, how the fuck am I still walking? Frick, she's not screaming in pain right now, dude. Holy son of a bitch. Bro, that's so dumb how I was right there. He could have asked what to do, and I could have told him. I don't like how the game didn't do that. It's freaking dumb.
Hey, I love you.
I feel like I should have chosen the thing on the right. Fook. He knows I'm not gonna be okay though.
Don't ever forget that.
He freaking knows, dude.
I love you too, Clem. Keep moving forward.
Still walking.
Look! James's barn. It's empty now. We'll be safe in there.
So what? We're not gonna be able to make the rebuild the frickin' sheep? Boring. Beach! What happened to the guy over there? Okay, wait, maybe we shouldn't shoot. God damn it, AJ, it's all your fault.
Move! Go, AJ, run! I'm right behind you.
Oh, no shot.
Beef, get it.
I was spamming the shit out of that.
Come on, Clem. We can make it.
Get him, motherfucker! Oh, okay, yeah, that works too.
Yeah, son of a bitch!
Ah! Get the freaking pitchfork! Freaking grab the goddamn pitchfork, bitch! You're looking at it. Grab that sheet! Freaking grab that sheet! Why don't I tell him to grab it? I'm freaking heavy. There you go. Now I'm playing as him?
Get
So it's just gonna switch now?
We need to get those pin doors closed before they break through.
The fuck do we plan on doing that? Okay, now it's switched.
I like so spooked.
Oh no, this is the same scenario as before.
Cover me.
The fur? Fur? Oh, I'm playing it. Oh, wow. See there, chump. Oh. Yeah. The fuck? And now we're switching again. Beach. Beach. Okay, this is actually kind of cool. I'm switching between him and her now.
AJ, over there!
Of course. How good is your aim? She needs me. No shot, no shot, no shot, no shot, no shot, no shot, no shot. Beep. God, this is so cool. Damn, I got good at this. Bruh. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. What the frick kind of dude? We're in the absolute worst predicament there is possible. Can't run in the eye, though? You motherfucker.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Wow, this is definitely a predicament here. Is that really gonna... Okay, what the frick do you now? Just here and wait? Don't tell me this is where I had to shoot her.
You did it.
Oh, look now at her.
You need to find a way out.
Bruh, look at her. Holy shit.
We could climb up there. The monsters can't reach us up there. Let's go. Easy climb.
Wait, we don't have any more bullets. Uh-oh.
Please. Try. Give up.
Oh my god, look at her.
I need you. I need you.
Oh, I don't want you to.
Come on, kid. Don't be upset.
I should choose the right one.
This is just what happens sometimes. But it wasn't supposed to happen to you. My little goofball.
Bruh.
It's Alvin Jr. You'll always be goofball to me. look at me. AJ, please.
This is food.
You're such a cutie. How did I get so lucky?
Bruh.
Gotcha.
Bruh.
Please, don't be silly right now. Not right now. Please. I just wanted to see you smile. One last time. Don't say.
Bruh, you didn't have to add that part in.
Say that. Please.
I didn't agree to that part.
Don't say that. I need to make sure you remember. Remember what? The rules. What's number one? Never go alone. So I can't leave. Not without you. AJ. It's your rule. You won't be alone. Not for long. Get back to the school. I don't know how. Sure you do. One of the first things I ever taught you. You need to make sure they can't smell you, so...
I do this...
Grab that axe.
Okay.
There's a fresh, juicy walker just waiting to be gutted. You can use that axe to open it up. Cover yourself in walker guts.
I know how to do it, Clem.
I know you do.
Do I have to do it? Oh. 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 No hesitation. God. Fuck, this is disgusting.
Next rule. What do we do when the monsters come?
Clem.
AJ.
Shoot them in the head.
Got any more ammo?
There isn't any more.
Okay, then. Fuck. And the last rule.
I want to stay with you. I know what'll happen.
Bruh.
And I don't care.
Nah, we made a freaking nah. We talked about this, all right? We talked about this already, Jim.
Stay.
No, we talked about this.
Like that monster couple from the train station.
Bruh.
No one would hurt us. Just sitting. Forever. Please. Let me stay.
These are freaking garbage answers.
Oh, sorry, kid. But no. I have a job for you.
Rebuild.
I need you to get back to your room. I need you to sleep in your bed and have friends and grow tall. Taller than I ever was, I hope. I need you to live, AJ. For me. That's your job now.
Come on, AJ. We talked about this.
Okay, Clem.
Oh, he's actually gonna want that?
Last rule.
No.
What do we do?
Okay, wait. I kind of wanted it to be a gun, not gonna lie. I don't want to have to freaking chop her sheet off. What are we gonna have to do?
I get bit. Are you gonna make me say it?
I don't wanna have to what?
What?
okay, we already talked about this, so I'm gonna go with this one, but like,
hey Jane,
we already talked about
you
this.
You have to kill me. Don't let me become one of them.
We already talked about this.
Be a good boy. Kill me.
Okay, we ain't gotta do all that. Fuck, I wish we would've had a freaking bullets, bro. This is...
Oh.
Boom. It's the freaking Clem and Lee duo, bro. Don't let me click. Don't let me click. He's not gonna do it. This is so fucked. Oh, wow. Yeah, I should do that. Oh, shit. What time is it, by the way? Dude, we're only an hour and 21 minutes in. Is it gonna end there? Did we get to play his freaking what's his face? What? No way it freaking ends there. Please tell me at least you get to freaking build the freaking school. I wanted to build the freaking school, my god. No Oh, it's not over yet. Is this okay? So this is
AJ, I'm coming.
Okay. No, I'm just gonna freaking switch over to this. Okay. So this is the part that I really wanted to see, how we actually got AJ, huh? Okay. So where do they take him again? I guess this rent for a match. Fucking my goddamn animals. What the frick is that? Aw. Rest in peace, Bob. Aw, fuck. Wait, who the frick is this? Should I have hesitated that? I don't know. Who's this? Oh, this is so frickin'. That's such a frickin'.
I'm looking for a boy.
What the frick is this?
He's about 3 years old. His name's Alvin Jr.
I don't think he's gonna be able to talk. He doesn't die. Okay, nah, we ain't gotta shoot him. Nah, we ain't gotta shoot him. I don't even freaking know the guy. We just hope he freaking turn and die.
Please. Please. Please kill me.
Where are the children?
It hurts. Oh my god, it hurts so bad.
Wait, who's this? Is this the...
Kill me. Kill me.
I mean, he wants to put out his misery. Fucking mine as well, right? Shit. I mean, fuck. Well, I'll only let that guy bleed because, I mean, I don't know who the fuck
you
he is.
Stupid asshole.
I'm not messing around. Jesus. Tell me where the kids are.
All right. That way. There's a nursery. But I'm not letting one of you savages take a kid.
A fuck up. And this guy you just shoot? Well, yeah, because he said to kill him. Put him out of his misery, you know? Other guys didn't say kill him. I mean, he tried to kill me, yeah, but like, eh. Oh, lit. Free car. Oh, is this the car that I found? I haven't seen this car in forever. Well, I mean, she hasn't seen it till now, because this is, this is in the past, but... Yeah, so...
Sorry.
Now we actually get to see how we found AJ.
We're leaving soon. No!
She was gonna shoot. Okay, this is kind of food time, just freaking coming in here and freaking shooting everybody. I don't know if I agree to this. But then again, I don't know if I have a freaking choice. This is where he's at? This is how I found him? That's him breathing, right? Bitch, give me the freaking key. Or, again. Bro, this is how I find him?
AJ.
Holy frick, look how small he is. Probably not the best. This is how I find him. What the? Ow, 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 my ears.
Let's get you out of here, okay?
My ears. Ow. This is wild. God damn, look how small he is. That is freaking crazy. Never really realized how freaking big AJ was. So this is the car. This is how we found it. Oh my god, look how freaking small he is, dude. Why'd this place run down again? What happened? Am I supposed to remember this? Dude, freaking rip AJ. Holy shit. Can I get the bottle out?
Okay, now, where to? Can't go back to Richmond. This whole area is a war zone. Gotta...
Where was Richmond? Was that... Never mind. I got it.
Yeah, we have to go, AJ. This place, we can't stay here. It's not safe.
I can't remember. Season 3? Okay, yeah. Okay.
But it's okay. We're survivors. And the first rule of survival is...
Never go alone.
Never go alone.
Oh, look at that. I pay attention.
Never go alone. Clem?
Yeah, that's right. AJ? I've really missed you. So much.
How long has it been since you've seen him? It's been a hot minute, hasn't it?
We'll go find ourselves a new home. Together. And I'll never leave you again.
Facts. I think. That's a really fucking cool effect about the light moving, or the lip moving. I like shaking, I mean. You know what I mean. Do I get to see more about that? Please? No? Maybe? Wow, this is freaking wild. I definitely think, first try. Yeah!
Gotcha.
Okay, so we did make it back. Yeah! Just like old times.
You like me now?
Okay. Switching up a little bit with the
like me. And I like you too.
With the UI, okay. Yeah.
Boom boom.
Fucking 2 for 2. Yeah.
I give up. Alright, girl.
After one?
I'm gonna go put the spear away. Stay here and keep watch.
Okay, wait. So, if I would have went with what's-his-face to do the hunting on this scene right here, after everything that happened, would I be hunting right now instead of fishing if I didn't? That's actually so cool if that's the reason why I'm fishing right now. Is because I went fishing before. I mean, I guess that makes sense. Rip Rella and Mini. Freaking Rip Clem, dude. What the fuck? I didn't expect her to be gone so early in this freaking episode.
It's getting kind of cold. I'll bring some sticks and stuff next time. Looks like a bad place to sleep.
Why do I got a feeling that's the same exact thing that freaking Clem said when I came in here?
Nothing good.
Sensitivity, holy fuck.
I should tell Willie this is here in case we need more bombs.
I don't think that's the same thing I said before. Frickin' sensitivity.
V plus M. Violet plus Minnie. She used to be their friend. How can someone just make that go away?
Well.
Beds are pretty good. Better than the ground. This place is cursed. Oh, that's scary and mean. I think this place is good.
you sure about that? Why I gotta go right there? Let me see all the homies.
Hey there.
Hey.
Tin?
Wait, is this the...
Hey, Jay.
Is this the first time I'm seeing everybody?
Hey.
Well, how did frickin' Rosie get here? She just wandered off and found
Everyone
me?
I thought you died. Because, you know, you're you.
Oh.
No.
Oh, I forgot. He freaking dipped when we went to the sheet. I forgot. He's just not coming back? Duh.
Good.
Aw.
I'm sorry about Violet.
I can't believe she went like that.
I'm sorry I didn't listen to you or Clem.
This
I'm sorry.
Is so weird.
I don't know why I mess up all the time. I'm just... I'm really sorry.
What the fuck are these questions?
You
I get a lot more...
always do dumb stuff, Tim. Always. Like you can't help yourself.
I didn't mean like that!
I don't mean to.
It's...
There's too many freaking answers now. I don't know what to
all
pick.
The trauma that's on you. Clem told me. She said it never goes away.
So I'm just going to mess up all the time?
Probably forever. Yeah.
Okay, wait, hold on.
Okay. I found this way down the river.
Bruh, this is my frick. Give me that
Sorry,
sheet.
So
oh, my freaking guy right here.
I do.
Wear that sheet.
You should wear it.
Put that freaking sheet on right now.
You've got mail.
My hair's too big.
Never mind. Is this gonna be like a freaking calling that I'm gonna have to cut my sheet to put this freaking hat on?
AJ?
Why did it take you so long to come back?
At first, I was ashamed. So I followed the river for a long time. Just thinking about Minnie and...
Yeah?
I found their bodies. I saw what the walkers did to them. They were just bones and stuff. Meat.
These are I'm not sure. This is a weird UI.
That's really sad.
I don't know what the fuck these questions, these answers
kind
are.
Kind of?
No. I know it's sad now. I wasn't sad then. Do you know what naive means?
No.
Yeah. Oh.
You never taught me that one.
Do you remember that drawing I made for you the night Brody died? With the house, and the walkers, and my sisters and me?
I remember.
Yeah.
You said you sometimes drew your sisters like the walkers left them instead. We put it on the wall in our room. You drew me in. And Clem.
Naive means you think a certain way because you don't know the way it really is. When I saw Minnie's body for real, how the walkers left her, I realized those drawings were stupid. That house will never be real.
Okay, so now he's building again. Some freaking character and realizing
the
what the fuck
is
going on. Is
when we're alive. I don't think I really know anything about the world, AJ. I think you do. Can you teach me to be like you instead?
What?
The way I think just gets people in trouble.
Freaking run it, why not?
Okay. Everything I know, I'll tell you about it.
Why not? Except for the part about...
The first rule is never go alone.
Oh, this is freaking sick. You better remember that. What's nice and be my companion?
Hey, hun. It's getting late. Just coming to check on you. Dinner soon. Tennessee? Thank God.
Hey, Ruby.
We gotta get you home. I swear.
Rope climb. Fuck, I wish this was louder. I don't even know if you guys can really hear it at all. I didn't get to fucking rebuild it? Oh. He seems to be back to himself. I like it. I did that. Damn, dude, where the fuck is there? Where's everybody at, dude?
What you doing there, goofball? Whoa. Easy there.
I chopped her leg off and not her fucking...
You're out of bed. You're walking. And you have wood arm legs. Crutches.
Crutches?
Huh?
I found your hat. Well, Tin found it and gave it back to me. It was in the river and it's all wet now.
Give me that sheet. What the fuck? Bro, this game is freaking cruel. That is freaking cruel.
It's definitely seen better days.
You know, that's freaking cruel.
You want it.
I'll put it in our room.
Bichette thought I was talking to a freaking ghost.
Come with me. I want to show you something.
Huh? Oh, we're gonna freaking very violent. Oh, we can't really. It's just not really.
Who's that?
What the? Boom. Who is it? What the? Boom.
Is for me? Yep. Will you help me put it together? Come on.
Look at that big ass smile. God damn, it's a fucking long ass alert. Freaking long ass alert.
This is fun.
Did my man's cry with the fake Klemta? Bro, this game is. Boo! That is so well played, though. I had no doubt in my fucking mind that she was dead. But then now I'm thinking about it. That was so freaking dumb how she died. Like, no shot she dies like that. Okay, wait. Did I tell Clem? Hold on a second. Did Clem tell AG about cutting off the sheet before I get infected? Because that was long after the fact that I got bit. So no shot that cutting off my sheet actually did something. What?
Me too. Ooh. It's good to see you smile.
Food's ready, everyone! Come and get it! You're the best, Clem.
This game is fucked up.
It's gonna get cold.
That's fucked up.
Come on, let's go eat. We're coming.
That is freaking fucked. Oh, they got Violet in there. Let's go. Yeah, let's go! That's what I'm freaking talking about. That's all me right there. She caught feelings because he asked her for a kiss. All me. Look at that, dude. Everybody's freaking actually happy for one. Oh, look at that, bro. Everybody's freaking smiling. Is he talking now? No. Okay. No? Okay. Wait, can you really not talk without a tongue? I kind of want to try that. Well, not that really, but if someone touched me, I would throw a whole board. Damn! That sounded way too realistic. Try talking without a tongue? How? Yeah! Say a sentence right now with no tongue.
AJ.
What? It's good.
God.
Seconds, please.
Already? You even taste that?
This is freaking lit. What? This is so fooked. How? That is just fooked up.
Idiot.
Oh. What's the letter say? No? Okay.
Hey, Tin. Wanna practice? I can show you how to use the gun.
Oh.
Okay.
Dude, it was drawn.
So that's where you put the bullet. When you shoot one bullet, it pushes another one up into the chamber.
And you fucking got.
You know you're supposed to shoot them in the head.
Yeah. Know that much.
Okay, good. Just making sure.
Well, I'm getting tired, kiddo. Mind talking with me before I turn in?
Sure.
Don't fook it up, Ten. Do I get to see him shoot? No. Of course I don't. Bro, that is just frickin' fooked. Bro, they did such a good job with selling that. Like, they did literally the best job. There's no shot in my mind I doubted that she wasn't dead, bro. That is freaking stupid in such a good way. Because, like, I know that Lee talked about if you cut the sheet off as soon as you get bit, it helps it, right? But, like, it didn't help because he still got infected. So, like, how is this any different? Except this is her freaking leg.
Gotcha.
Sorry.
It's okay. I stare at it, too. It was just you and me alone out there, and I was like this. I don't know if I'd make it 2 weeks.
This is frickin'
fake. I'm gonna need these to go anywhere, and if we ever had to run.
Just attach it to your frickin' limb. Make a frickin' sheet.
It wouldn't be pretty.
It's okay. I'll make you a new foot.
Oh, yeah?
There must be a foot-making book somewhere. I'll ask Will.
Okay, find me the footbook.
Is there actually? My fucking girl right here. Okay, wait. Another thing. Hold on. So, wait. Did I ever talk to AJ about cutting off sheet for the bite? Prosthetic gas, what it's called. I don't even think I ever told him about that sheet, did I? I must have, because obviously he freaking did it. But, like, when did I tell him? This is just my... I'm just blown. You did? I did? When? I don't remember. I know I remember telling him about if you get bit, to freaking shoot my sheet. And wait, I even told him you have to kill me, and he did not. Do I get to see what happened? What the... In episode 2 of season 4? What exactly did they say? What the f-
All this.
I'm-
It's worth it. All those times you would ask me if we'd find a home. All I could ever tell you was, we'll see. And your face would fall every single time.
It's better than saying yes and lying to me.
Box.
And that's what I told myself. You want to know something I didn't tell you? I never had.
When you saw Abel the second time and his arm was gone, you guys were talking about it. And his arm was gone. Shortly after Lily revealed herself. I'll have to go back and listen to that.
I never knew where we were going. I never knew anything. I just fought and fought and fought and hoped you didn't notice. Hope we'd find something.
Abel lost his arm because you pushed him out of the window, my guy.
Oh!
Oh, okay, I remember that part. Wait, I talked about it, though? Huh.
You did.
Alright.
Did I do a good job?
Aw. It's weird how it's saying she when I'm...
Are you crazy?
Maybe a little.
A lot more than a little.
When we were in the barn, you didn't listen to me. And if you had, I'd be dead. I shouldn't have said you weren't ready back in the cave. You showed me how wrong I was.
But you have to...
You'll have to be strong for the both of us.
Can we, like, go back and...
You made it so I can.
Time so I can see what happened.
Thank you. For everything.
You're welcome.
Oh, I still everything. Have the pin, I just realized. Or, she has the pin, not me anymore. Wow. It's almost more. I want to see what happens so freaking bad. Is it really going to end right here? Thank fuck. I can't believe the game freaking beat me like that. This is the ending? Now this is pretty freaking cool. Oh, now this is this is a freaking cool way of ending the freaking shit right here. Oh, this is sick. Oh, this is freaking hella cool. That's for
okay,
cool
okay.
Shit.
In you go.
Do I get to go over the? Oh, dude, fucking
that
mushrooms
looks like it
still
tastes
here.
Bad. I won't lick it.
What?
I won't.
That's the same thing you fucking said last time, isn't it?
Why did Clem collect so many skulls?
What happened to the sheet that I frickin'... When the fuck did this get here? What happened to
it's
the
like
crystal?
Lewis in a box.
It's like Lewis in a box. Where's the frickin' crystal at?
Hey there, Alvin Jr.
Well, I didn't get that. She did. Well, okay. No Kenny, no Krista. Bro, I am so surprised that...
You're so cool, Disco Broccoli.
Like, so surprised, dude. I seriously thought he was coming back. Did you say something?
Even if I could eat you, I wouldn't do it. You're too cool. Clem never explained what is Disco.
Keep getting new stuff?
Well, I'm just getting myself hungry. Can you see through those? They look like glasses, but like bad. I bet you've seen a lot of things, huh?
Do I just get to do this for infinitely? Oh. Wow. Okay.
I
I've seen things you people wouldn't believe.
When you murder part? What? It's let him get inspected 7,000 times? I don't know, something. Fuck, I'm going into a freaking Easter right now. The dead couple Clem tried to guilt me about.
All those moments will be lost in time. Like tears in Omar's stew.
Yeah, I wouldn't have got this if I didn't do that.
Time to die, Marlon.
Okay. Oh, there it is. Okay.
It's so cool looking.
Why do I have this, though?
I wonder if it has magic powers.
It's actually a pretty sick looking freaking crystal, not gonna lie.
Nah.
Oh, I was about to say. Nah, try again, try again.
Hmm. Yeah, I did that. Good job, AJ.
Why can we have the full squad? Kind of. No, that's new.
He really is a good artist. Right. This deserves to be on the wall.
My dude just told people who believed in crystals to off themselves. Oh. I wish I would have seen not Hedger again. I don't know why it kept letting me This is so cool how you end by doing what Clem did every time she went to sleep.
I'm coming.
Where's frickin' Clem at? Wow. Oh. Let's get this shit. Oh. Holy shit. Oh. That's good shit. Alright. Oh boy. Okay, now there might be some choices here I might regret. UN 36% of players told AJ he wasn't ready to make his own decisions. I really wonder if... I really wonder if me saying yes would have resulted in Violet being alive. UN 64% of players let Violet rename the school herself. Damn, really? 10% of players were named Happy Telepresenters of the writing sheet hole, 14%. That was the highest vote? Wow. You win 77% of players to kill the rather than let him become Walker. What would happen if... Wait, what would happen if I freaking didn't do that? Because all the names suck. Yeah, that's true. What would have happened if... Would she have actually turned? We wouldn't have... That's fucking wrong. When 89% of players agreed to teach 10 to be like you. Okay, Oh, that's it? Oh. Do we get the full recap? Yeah! You and 89% of players left 10 feeling repentant. 10 was happy you let him draw you in his picture of the afterlife. He was bitter when you called Marlon a coward. Ten felt hopeful after sharing his belief that the Walker Age will end someday. I remember that sheet. Lily's dead. Lily thought she might have been able to sway you to her cause. Frick that sheet. She realized Age's potential as a soldier almost immediately.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe he went a little overboard. Even 85% of players left Lewis feeling shaken. Lewis felt discouraged when he chose to spend time with Violet instead of him. He was traumatized after his capture. Well, frick, I'd be too. Violet. F. Violet was touched when he described her as a close friend. Shot her down. She felt vengeful after she watched the Raiders take Lewis. Violet felt understood after he expressed sympathy about her reasoning for coming to her. UN 50% of players left James feeling conflicted. James was thankful. Is he still freaking alive? James was thankful that you respected his beliefs and spared the walkers. James felt elated when you said there might be more to walkers. James was relieved when you said you wouldn't let AJ become a killer. How'd that turn out? Well, it died. So, about that. You collected 2 of 4. Oh, you hit with the collector's mask? When? What? What Clem taught me. The first thing you do when you enter a new place is to find the easiest way out. Always aim for the head. When you have to apologize, be honest as you can, even if it's really hard. Try not to burp or fart at dinner, but sometimes you can if you think it's funny. It's not nice to take other people's stuff. If people try and steal from you, it's okay to try to kill them. I did that? Whoops. Sleeping in a bed is always better than sleeping on the ground, trust me. I was justified in killing Marlin because he was a monster. It was the same with Lily. If you're justified, you've got nothing to apologize for. When you're scared, whenever you're scared, just remember to breathe. Oh, there's more. The monsters won't be here forever. Killing is never easy or fun, so take it really seriously. Rock, paper, scissors can solve arguments. That. Sometimes torturing people is okay, I guess. You can never get rid of your trauma. There might still be people instead of walkers. We don't know that for sure. If your grandma is dying, stop watching cartoons. Oh my god, he freaking remembered that? Even people who love you your whole life might not trust you with the big things. And that can make you freeze up. Oh. So, if I was on the good side with this speech, what the frick would have happened? Okay, so what was this? Okay, this is when I chose to not kill them and have him go on the sheet. This is when I don't remember that choice. This is when I can either push him or frickin' leave him there. This is me siding with frickin' Violet or frickin' Lewis. This was the Marlin sheet? That was episode 2? This was the frickin' teacher. This is me frickin' trying to get with Violet or frickin' Lewis. This is me saving Violet instead of Lewis. This is me capping frickin' Abel. This is me killing or not killing the frickin' walkers in the frickin' barn. This is allowing AJ to frickin' bite that beach to save Violet from frickin' getting clapped in a frickin' finger. This is from frickin' clapping Lily Ref. This is talking to AJ about the sheet. Oh, these are the outcomes that could have happened? So it could have been 10. Wait, what happened here? Oh, you just shot 10? Or Lewis, but it was Violet F. This is me apparently chopping off her arm, her leg. This is either 10 being shot, staying alive, coming with or something. Fuck those choices are. Okay. Wow. Holy shit. Wow. Low key, I'm really surprised this is not higher. Fuck, I wanna know what would happen if I would have trusted him with there. That probably means that fucking what's his face would have died, right? Wow, this has definitely been a freaking roller coaster of emotions here. Holy fuck. Wow. Okay, hold on. We gotta look up. I hear what? Yeah, but we're not gonna look up that sheet. Wow. Not time for DLC? Okay, so I feel like how long is the freaking sheet? Because I'm thinking about running the rest of the stream looking up sheet. You can look up anything now. Yes, that's what I'm thinking about. I'm thinking about looking up sheet for the rest of the stream, and then we'll wait until Friday and probably like bang out a couple episodes. How long are the episodes for the what's it called? Because we live for like 45 minutes. How do you say her name again? McConey? Is that what we pronounced this last stream, but I forgot. Is it McConey? I think it's McConey. Hopefully it is. It's not? Michonne? Michonne? Michonne. Oh. How long is the episodes for this? You'll find out Friday? That's fair. Bro, I'm so upset with that we didn't freaking build the freaking sheet. And that we didn't make the freaking treehouse. Probably about the same. I'm freaking so upset. Like, I'm so upset. What the fuck? Okay, so we got a lot of sheet to look up right now. But now the question is, what the frick are we looking up? There's so much sheet that I wanted to know, but now I don't frickin'